Imagine if you're walking around looking at people and you walk in the room and no one's a stranger because you're seeing yourself and you're inviting the adventure of what am I to learn from this person? How is this reflected back to me? And then vice versa, what are you reflecting back to them? Now the adventure changes itself and the unexpected becomes the expectation. I expect the unexpected. I welcome the adventure because I know up here has no idea how to create. It only creates from the past, as we talked about yesterday. That's all it can create from. But if I create from here in the architect, and I throw it up into the subconscious, have the subconscious create a belief structure of I am this, I am peace, I am love, I am unconditional love, I am always available. Whatever the I am is, the subconscious will create the belief structure automatically, and then it tells the guardian to go look for it. Now you're on guard for the adventure as opposed to guarding from the adventure.